Here at Special Effect, we're often looking for different ways for people to be able to play if using a standard controller or mouse and keyboard is difficult. One way to do this is to emulate button presses by using voice controls. So today in this video, we're going to have a look at how you can emulate button presses by using voice control software called GAVPI. The equipment we're using for this setup includes a PC with GAVPI installed and a headset with mic. We are using a P11 headset. First thing you need to do is set up your mic for speech recognition. Now let's have a look at GAVPI software. A link to the website is in the description of this video. First, we need to make a new profile. Now add a phrase. The phrase we're going to try first is jump. Now we're going to create an action sequence. Now add a new action to the sequence. Click the From Press button and then press the key you want it to activate. In this case, it will be space. This action is for key down. We now need a time that the button is going to be pressed down for. So we add a timing action of 100 milliseconds. We now need a key up to release the button. Now you can add a comment which will help you to remember which button you will be activating. Now we need to link the sequence to the phrase trigger. If you get this error message, just go into the settings and press save. Let's have a look at using the jump command out of game. So when I say the word jump, the software displays that it has picked up the word. Now let's have a look at using the command in game. Jump. For some commands, you need to hold a button down, such as walk forwards or W in game. When making the sequence, we will have a key down, but not a key up. To make the sequence stop, you will need a stop command. The stop command will release the walk forwards key. Now let's have a look at walk forwards and stop in game. Forwards. Jump. Stop. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions about voice controls or if there's anything else that we can do to help, then please do get in touch.